is I want to make sure that we have a way to funnel in cooling. Now, we have ice over here, and I was thinking that it's going to do a little bit of damage to them, but no. This is all here. Yeah, I haven't done anything. Yeah, I haven't touched it. Because I had these guys mining out here while I was over here. Did you ever wonder why they kept going in the right, Zipper? That's what they were doing. But anywho. I want to go up in here and then start collecting some of this liquid. Now, thing is we could build a small little room in here. And I could pump this out. Pump this along here. Into here, pump it back out. And start pumping it through the base, right? That should... In theory, gotta hope this is right, provided I don't use the insulated piping to cool the base down, because Super, you said if I had standard piping instead of the insulated for this, the radiated heat would really make this area super hot. So if I flip that, should work, right? Okay. I'm gonna science the shit out of this. Okay. you can cool your base with radiant pipes. What is radiant?
Huh?
Carries liquid, allowing extreme temperature exchange with the surrounding environment. Oh, it radiates it out. Okay. Now, here's the thing. I had set, I think I did. Yeah, I did. Excuse me. I had set to insulated tiles. My idea for this is to insulate this right here and then keep this the same. Like, keep this all the same. That way it holds that in, and then with the machines right here, that should equalize the temperature, right? Am I thinking all this correctly? Also, try it. Okay. So there is one tiny problem. It's a tiny problem. Well, actually, no. We could mine down and build insulation around this, and then insulation here. And then I could have piping in the insulation itself, and then keep this wall as normal, because I don't want to really disrupt this. Oh, I can? Okay. I get... I'm trying to figure out, like, because I don't want to... Actually, you know what? I could just go straight up. Yeah. I'm mistaken, I could do this. And just... There we go. Problem solved. And... I could just... There we go. I'm just gonna disconnect that. Okay. I'm gonna need a pump. Why did I do that? Because if I'm gonna be running radiant piping right here, I wanted to run all the way around. That's why. Wait, are you thinking that I, like, run the pipe in between the layers? Instead? I thought I could just get away with, like, having it on the outer layer and then have insulation on the outer layers, too. I mean, I could run it through this. Which makes me wonder. If we were spread cool oxygen, I mean, we could put a oxygen generator in here and then pump it straight in and then have vents spread throughout the whole base and then go that route. I could try my little idea. And if I build in the coal biome, that should work? Because, yeah, okay, so. Does it really matter if I use a standard walling on this? It didn't really matter, right? Coal biome will eventually melt if you take away all the cold. So, take away all the cold in terms of sucking it, or take away the cold in all... Because it's only radiated cold if I have a pool of water in here. Because if I pipe it in, and then pipe it out, it's only using this area as, like, radiating cool. But I guess over time it would be sucking that cold in, but it shouldn't be that extreme. By the time we start looking in other areas to work with, that's what you mean. Okay. I'm trying to think of how I'm going to pull this off. Technically, it's going to be closed space. And have a... If I'm using... If this is going to be an oxygen-based system, right? I'm gonna need two pumps. One to pump out the oxygen, and then the one to pump out the hydrogen, right? That'll go into this. I do something like... Is that too high, huh? No. Hydrogen's gonna go all the way up to here, right? Because it's lighter. Oxygen's gonna go down to here because it's heavier. And... That should split it, right? Yeah, that. Yeah. True. So I do need, the one thing I definitely need though is I need electrolyzer, right? Because it needs to be able to crack, converts water into oxygen and hydrogen. Well, actually, okay, let me show you what I was gonna do. Is I'd have, like, say, this right here, right? Actually, this probably needs to be higher up. Actually, that's the wrong thing. So this would only pump hydrogen, right? And then, of course, this would pump oxygen. And it'll only take the oxygen. And if I seal this off, it's essentially what I would do, right? Well, can I tell the gas pump to only, well, I thought I could tell the gas pump to actually only receive. Well, that's what the filter does. Okay. So then I would have to suck in the gas. Actually, that's not right. Here we go. I'd have to suck in the gas, separate it. Whatever is hydrogen goes to there. Whatever is oxygen, whoopsie. Whatever is oxygen goes there, and then I seal this off, and then we put in piping and power. Now, could I bring in polluted water though? Because the electrolyzer should kill. Wait, I don't need another pump to pump that out? Will that actually automatically pump it? All the poop gets stuck in the electrolyzer. Okay. So will that have enough force to shoot that out, though? Okay, so the poop will... Alright. I need a way, then, figure out how to cool that down.
Hello, everyone, I'm...
So if I pump in water in here, it's gonna get warm. It's gonna get a little warm. Just a smidge. Very firm. Nearly impenetrable. New problem. Maybe I need to bring this in a little bit more. It's apparently something is nearly impenetrable, so that's the thing. I'm also wondering if I need that overloading, right? Not, I don't think any, like... Alright, that should power that, but we are gonna need, for the time being... some way to, like, jumpstart it before it starts producing everything. Okay. If I fill in the water, it's gonna be too hot. I need a way to either insulate it or a way to clean it. We could. We have chlorine over here. No. Well, actually, would that work? That would get rid of the germs. That would get rid of the germs. If I put chlorine, we seal this off and have a sealed container, that would get rid of the germs. But to get rid of the polluted water... No, actually I could send that through a sieve. And then... we could send that through a sieve and then send that through chlorine and then dump that into like another reservoir and then go off of that, and then until we start getting everything cooled down, I can then pump in cold air to here to then finally get this down and then focus on using this to pump into here. That way it's not too cold, or it's not too hot, melting the biome. That's why I'm laughing. Well, then I can actually just use Well, I guess the easiest thing would be then to use, that's 57 degrees, though. I'm trying to think of an easy way to use fluid. It's 23. Is there any germs in there? No? There's no germs. Well, a little bit of germ. It's all chlorine, too. We could build an additional area for chlorine. I could pump all of this into probably here. Because the temperature, temperature is the problem that I'm having right now. Is I don't want to melt my my ice biome, if that's possible. Well, actually, hang on. Wait a minute. Couldn't I just have insulated piping? And then when it gets into this... Yeah. Let's just do insulated piping. Yeah, that should be fine. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it, brother. House, morning. Just tuning in. What's happening? So, I'm trying to build a way to cool the house, or the base, or colony, whatever you want to call it. So we settled on the idea of pumping in cold oxygen. And so we have it set up here, but I was just trying to figure out how. Well, let's see. We'll see how this works. Did I do the mass? Don't know, but we're gonna find out. Right, gotta go right there for right now. So either way, it's still gonna pump out water. Okay. Script. Do I have any Aten anywhere near you? What is Aten? I got Sleet. I got Weezwort. Is that a plant? Waterweed. Oh, Entropy Nullifier. Ah. Murf. Man, too bad I can't use... That'll work for power. I was like, always use natural gas as power. The big spiral building in the cold biome. Spiral building in the cold biome. So I'd have to go deeper in then, right? Or that's as deep as I can get. Are these biomes randomly generated? Or is all the temperate biomes always the same? They're random? Okay. So there might be another building, there might be another biome that we can operate off of. Wait. Random, yeah, but tempered always the same. So, yes, no. Basically, the starting biome, same. But all the other ones are random. Okay. So, is this the only cold biome in the temperate area, then? Because if there's another one, then I won't have to worry about it. At least for a little while. Okay. So then we'll operate off of this for right now. Means I gotta get. Ah!
what? Insulated. Okay. Ah! There we go. Okay. Gazoober? Please forgot about, like, yeah, you probably want to have insulated. That's typically nice, right? Okay. Are only needed outside the base? Okay. Oh, so I only need to go this distance, and then once I get into the insulated piping, it's fine. Or insulated walls, I should say. Once I start getting into stuff with tiles that are insulated, I don't have to actually have insulated piping. Hey, Nate, morning. You want to cool the outside of your base, the outer wall. Okay, so hold on. Am I running? If I have insulated tile all through this, right? Should I be running once I get through into the insulated tile, should I be running standard venting through here? That way it permeates? Well, no, there's no like radiating venting, so how does pipes take the, okay, so at this point it'll be the same. Okay. Damn it. That's a bad idea. I want the pipes to be on the bottom, don't I? Or at least close to the bottom as possible, right? Put a good hour trying to cut scabs out of your dog's fur. Ooh. Stuff for a few weeks. It looks like it might be something called smells bad and making him itchy. Aw. Or little pup. Doesn't really matter. Really? You think with oxygen being light, you'd want it to go up, but okay. I guess. Don't matter. I gotta worry about it. Okay.
one. Releases gases from gas pipes into high pressure locations. I think I should be fine with standard, right? Like, I shouldn't have to have high powered or high pressure. Yeah, I will have a hit. That's gonna keep him busy for a little bit. I mean, I'd rather have more than enough vents than to be like, well, shit. All right, let's see what happens. Let's take a look what we have for new dupes. Arbor Arcade, Acorn. Ooh. Squeamish. Ooh, I kind of like this one. Oh, it's a tree. I'll take the tree. Get it, guys, get it. Oh, who's on the Galactic? I'm so sorry, apparently we need their, needs polluted water? Of course it does. No harvest pending? I didn't even touch it. Back a little later again so I can back in, see if we can get more off of him. Good luck, Fade. All right, oxygen looks pretty good. It's actually doing pretty well. That is not actually doing as well as I want. Makes me wonder if I can put the frickin' oxyfern right here. See if that actually will work out better. Get it, guys, get it! All right, so this is making copper ore to copper. Actually, wasn't there another way to make copper ore? Yeah, rock crusher, right? Oh, inefficiently produces refinement. Oh, that's the difference. Okay. So if you want just to get something done, there you go. All right, shockingly, everything's working. A little weird, but okay. Got a lot of food, which is awesome. How is... Ooh.
He's toasty.
You know what? I'm kind of looking at this going... Maybe we expand this a little bit. And then maybe I put in... I put in a mechanized airlock. Would that help with the heat once we get this insulated? That way it's not, like, permeating through this? Or is that just too small of an open to really matter? Alright, I'm gonna up the priority on this stuff. I'm gonna use to make him a little more comfortable, and is this because of the disorder of parasites? Yeah. I mean, with something, with the, just the way it sounds, you, yeah, it sounds like you really want to get something, Fade. Doesn't really hold heat. Well, it doesn't really hold against heat.
Ah. All right. Oh, that's why. Transit tube.
We are getting that research in, right? Insufficient water. That is a lie, sir. Oh, okay. Webb's grabbing the water. Who's on Mata 49 at? Okay, so apparently I haven't really designated a good miner. There. There we go. Up that a little bit faster. Okay. Oh, our cook. Willow, for right now, I'm actually gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna drop you down because we have more than enough food. Like, I think they're good. For right now, just gonna go on a limb here and say, pretty decent. Yeah, yeah. Our research is complete. Ooh, gas pipe sensor, gas reserve, thermosensor. What did I make a caffeine? In order to get jetpack, you need to make an espresso machine. Naturally, yes. Makes all the sense of the world, chat. It's all the sense of the world. Stop the millward farm? Well, I mean, I'm gonna keep it going. So we have a dedicated farmer. More food is always better food. But there's food poisoned. Shit. Wait, it will produce more and more millworms. Well, isn't that the idea that... Actually, now that I think about it, egg? There it is. I haven't actually been cooking it, that's the thing. They've been eating millworms raw. You know what? It's fine. They're just eating lice. Ew, but yeah. It's kind of terrible, but yeah. I mean, I imagine I get more, yeah. All right, are you guys okay?
They're doing it, chat. They're doing it.
Okay. Yeah, because Willow... Actually, Willow, why do we always have you as a cook? You and Mad. I don't know why. Always like, get back to the kitchen. Tony, why are you stressed, buddy? Okay, yeah.